afternoon, sir. Welcome to Marvin's Music City. My name is Marvin. May I help you?
Yes. I'd like to buy a nice, shiny...
Would you mind repeating that, sir?
No, indeed. What I said was I'd like to buy a nice, shiny...
Yes, of course, sir.
Yeah.
Certainly, you're one of those. Right, I'll be right back.
What? Oh, well. Boy, I can't wait to play my nice, shiny...
Okay, here you are, sir, a beautiful new violin, hmm?
No. I don't want a... You see? Because what I asked for was a nice, shiny...
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. I'll take the violin. Anyway, I'll be right back, huh?
Gee, imagine bringing me a... When what I asked for in the first place was a nice, shiny...
Okay. Here you are, sir. I'm sure you will like this nice little piano, huh?
No. You see, that's It's obvious that that is a...
Oh, yes. So it is. So sorry. I'll be right back, all right?
Gee, you'd think a salesman in a music store would know the difference between a... and what I ask for, which is a nice, brand new, shiny...
Sir, how do you like this? Is that a beauty or is it not, sir?
No. That is a... Yeah, that's not what I asked for. I want a...
Oh, of course, sir.
Wow.
Now I know what you want.
Finally.
Just a moment, sir. I'll be right back.
Good. Hurry, please. Oh, boy. First, he brings me a... which is totally ridiculous. And then he brings a... Now, he brings me a... when all I wanted was a nice, shiny...
Here you are, sir. Here you are, sir. It's a nice, shiny, new trumpet. And a trumpet is what you asked for all along, isn't it, sir?
Indeed it is. Yes, oh,
yes.
That looks like a nice, shiny...
I'll take it.
Yes,
wonderful, sir.
Okay, here's the money.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
It's a pleasure doing business with you, sir. That fellow was pretty good. Huh. I should have asked him if he would like to play an hour.